What's up, Acers? Ace Comics 1 here. Welcome to my first tutorial video. Now, in this video, we're going to start with the basics, how to draw the eyes. Now, for those who have asked me, like, to teach you how to do other stuff, all I ask you in return is, like, to be patient, and I promise you I will get to your request, but the way I see it, I'm going to do beginner tutorials all the way up to advanced tutorials. In other words, baby steps. With that being said, let's get into the video. Okay, so in this video, we're going to do how to draw the eyes. So, we're going to be borrowing already existing male eyes from an anime series called Bleach. And the character we're going to be using is Ichigo Kurosaki. That means it. Let's get into the video, and I'll see y'all then after it's done.
時代は動く流れる星は静かに動く目を閉じて耳を澄ませば GOD by 大空いっぱいの白黒写真なびく枕白い息少しでも近づきたくてあの高台まで駆け足で重たい望遠鏡を取り出すとレンズはみ出したスターダスト時間を奪われた時間時代を超えてくるロマン
光まぶしい光今時を超え誰かに届くまで栄光の光は子供に君たちを作ってストーリー見上げた夜空の星たちの光西の思いに開花した声色褪せろ虎の鼓動キラリ瞳に映り誰かの叫び風に思いを尽きに願いを力あるたびに生きてくんだ今日も僕らの思いはいつか誰かの胸に
大きな光虹空出会いや全ての輝きが一つとなりゃ作り出す物語天と天を結ぶ星座の表現誰かにとって僕らも綺麗な絵描き出たらいいね見上げてごらんよこれは冬の大レモンド緩やかな天の川すぐ勇気取り戻せるから放て光まぶしい光今時を超え誰かに届くまで
光は子供の声に君たちを作っていくストーリー見上げた夜空の星たちの光西の思いに開花した声色褪せろ虎の鼓動キラリ瞳に映り誰かの叫び風に思いを尽きに願いを力あるたびに生きてくんだ今日も僕らの思いはいつか誰かの胸に
空は一つ待つよ。そういうのも怖い。生まれる時、語れに道は星は照らす。闇の音が続くは繰り返すは。終頭の一瞬でもいいや。少しでも本を刻む。ただの中で記憶を描き出す。物語は心の中で続いている。あの日の君はいつか容疑者に乗って。
Okay, so what I did to the eyes, I made the eyes a little bit more narrow to tell the difference that that's a male and there's not that much eyelashes on his character. Like at times it could be no eyelashes at all. It just depends how many eyelashes you want to add to the male eyes. But like I said, they have more of a narrow eyesight. At times, sometimes their pupils can be small. And I'm not saying, like, not all male characters gotta have narrow eyes to tell the difference that it's a guy, because you look at Dragon Ball Z characters, male or female, their eyes are either are just big round eyes. What the point I'm trying to make is make sure you can tell the difference that it's a male or a female. Not only you, but like you see your drawing as well. All right. Next one, we're gonna be doing the female eyes, and since this is Bleach themed, we're gonna be borrowing a set of female eyes from Rukia Kuchiki. Okay, now what I did to these eyes, I had a few strokes to them, so y'all could tell like it's a female. Her pupils like really big. I made the pupils like really big. Like it's how her character eye features are, and the eyebrows are not that small. But in most female characters always have like these big female eyes. I guess that's the way I'm saying like you could tell the difference on who female or male, but again, like I said, it depends how you draw your characters. Just make sure you can tell the difference. Alright, that'll be all for this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and make sure to hit the bell icon so you won't miss a video. And this is what I really want to do to help other people out. So hopefully this tutorial video will help you out. With that being said, I'm Ace, striving for greatness, and I'll see you next time. Oh, yeah, one more thing. Special thanks to my patrons as well. You want to become a Patreon? The link is down below. And try and check out my awesome rewards as well. Peace.